love with a big blue frog. A big blue frog loves me. It's not as bad as it appears. He wears glasses and he's 6'3". Well, I'm not worried about our kids. I know they'll turn out neat. They'll be great looking cause they'll have my face. Great swimmers cause they'll have his feet. Well, I'm in love with a big blue frog. A big blue frog loves me. As he appears, he's got a rhythm and a PhD. Well, I know we can make things work. He's got good family sense. His mother was a frog from Philadelphia. His daddy an enchanted prince. And it's clear to me, it's probably clear to you. They think value on their property will go right down if the family next door is blue. Well, I'm in love with a big blue frog. A big blue frog loves me. I've got it tattooed on my chest. It says P-H-R-O-G. That's frog to me.
You know, he's actually Whistler's brother. I don't know what you think about it. It's the beard thing.
I've already moved on from all that. I'm just going to pass it. We're on to the next one.